turn on the boards. Glencross trying to get to the net. He's knocked down by Bouillon. And a penalty on its way. Here's a chance. Nystrom. As Glencross is going to get into it with Francis Bouillon.
It's all starting again. Glencross really involved in today's game. Driving hard to the net. Draws the penalty.
Got a left free Charlie and just missed. Now the linesman will step in between.
Good little feed to Glencross and follows the play up. As he's driving hard to the net. It's knocked down. Continues on with the play. And he's been around that puck all night.